We would want to motivate all the Karamojong people to not listen to those who come here to take us off our focus, because we use this time now to do the part that is ours, to give a vote to the NRM government so that our transformation journey can continue. That's the mission we have now in these few months as people of Uganda. We speak back to the government of NRM and say thank you for what you are doing in our midst, and we want to back you up and to show publicly that the movement government is the leading, is a engine that leads Uganda to continue in the transformation journey. That's why we are here today. That's why all of us are going around the country to encourage our people to give us the backing, the political backing that is public, for the world to see that the NRM government has the backing of the people of Uganda, because they are not blind. They see what this government is doing for Uganda, and they want to give it a chance to continue to lead this country so that it can be truly transformed.